testimony to the whole world. Make people to know that you are a God who do not abandon your people. You saved me from a ghastly motor accident and blessed me with the priesthood. I pray that all those who listen to this music, that the angel of good news, Angel Gabriel, will visit them with testimonies, and they will be saved from depression and the loss of hope. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
God all over the world, listen to my testimony, the testimony of Reverend Father Benedict Sunday Chukwudi Omimi Okolo, the spiritual director of the Asian Retreat Center, Ojodu Peka, Lagos State, Nigeria. According to Psalm 22, verse 22, I will praise you to all my brothers. I will stand up before the congregation and testify of the wonderful things you have done, O Lord. And in Psalm 16, verse 16, the Lord said, come and listen, all you who fear God, and I will tell you what He did for me. I am here to testify to you, my listeners, that God has used me to show the whole world that one hand God is putting is better than two putting on their own. Join me in thanking God, for I have a testimony that does not expire. My God is a God of wonders. Hallelujah! My tongue will declare your righteousness and praise you all day long. Wonderful, marvelous, mysterious are the works of your hands, O Lord.
Wonderful are the works of God.
Yes, my Lord.
It's evidence in our present
attitude.
I am a living testimony.
And in Exodus chapter 3, verse 7 to 10. He can save you. He can prosper you.
His mercy is over my life.
He can heal you and He can promote you. What are you looking for? I tell you, get it.
When
there is no hope, that's where His goodness will come.
I cannot make it again.
You will make it, child of God.
For the Lord,
God is a God of hope. He will restore your hope, sure.
He lifted me up.
Oh, as He did in the life of Daniel. Success is your portion.
Because
the wonder working God, He did it, and Nebuchadnezzar was surprised.
The wonder working God has anointed me to
this generation, you will see the goodness of the Lord.
He has made me a blessing, so many blessings.
Hey,
my
God will use you to manifest His acts and
wonders. I am the children God has given me.
Oh,
for signs and wonders,
I must testify. Surely be better.
I said be still, oh my soul.
It may seem that I spoke, but tomorrow is going to be better.
A morning promise.
What is coming your way? We shut the world. That person taking you from one court to another, it is time for you to overthrow the
person.
God will give you victory. Your sorrow will turn into joy.
Need a
the God I know,
hiding the chill.
I was
Oh,